Proteas hero Ryan Harris said Tuesday he will put off knee surgery until after Australia's three-test tour to South Africa next month to play against the top-ranked Proteas. Harris, the man of the match as Australia wrapped up a 5-0 series clean sweep against England in Sydney on Sunday, said he needs a clean out of his right knee to remove fragments of floating bone.